bad.
You are thinking too. Normally it's just that, yeah. Then, let her pass. Not yet. You need to wait and she pass on this side. Yes. Then you walk, prepare to sacada. Oh, that's not the biggest, biggest step from. I walk from. Without.
Sacada.
Sacada, sacada, without. But put all the weight. Move. For the weight. Don't kick until she turns. Then you take it across the hand. Wait for her. Four, emphasize the Americana, to extend it. This time, the Americana is gonna be more in the diagonal for the swivel. Quick, go out of the way, or she can enter in front of you and get you. Yes. Mm-hmm. Planeo, let's do it back so we don't go too much down. From the planeo, walk around me. Turn. You see how I,
yeah.
When he put the hand, it's at the same time, and look this too. I don't think of turn and pass the hand. I let the hand pass first. You see, I cannot look at things from here. Mm-hmm. Then I turn, and I want more extension. No walking. More extension. Like, can you? No. Don't put away.
Can don't you put your weight.
You're gonna just work a little bit with me. Come to the girl. Now, let's do this.
Point.
Now, you see how the big toe is touching and kind of the heel go slightly.
The heel
up
doesn't.
And lower. And go a little bit. And lower. And there. And lower. Then. And lower. That's pretty much what you want. Is walk, run, then come back to. Now, you need to practice a lot, your inner step is not that good. I know your legs are not like before, but when you have time, practice a lot, like look on the mirror, like grab from something for you have better balance, and go front, and you see how my heels go up?
Yes.
Lower. Go up, lower. With one leg, with the other. Up, and try to keep the heel more up, and lower. More up, and lower. And then you do a sideways. Like, up, you see the heel up, lower. Up, and lower. And the other one. Up, and lower. But it's don't go. It's just through the floor. Carry the floor with the big toe. And the more you practice this, your inner step is going to start getting a little more extension.
Yes.
Oh, you see, you can extend it much more.
Yes.
Yeah. Why you didn't do that before?
Yeah.
I was thinking like, okay, maybe he don't have extension on the inner step. Yeah, you have much more.
Yeah,
okay. Use it.
Yes.
Because the thing is, you are trying to walk, and it's not walk, it's just extend. Shouldn't you bring her to the center. A little front. Yes. She go back and grab her. Now, yes. Let's do it how it's on the step. You walk around. You rotate her. No walking. It's me. Just, can you come with me? And then I walk. Don't open the leg. Just tap front. To go back and grab her. Now, here, then you take me around. And be sure then, really end back. So she got the momentum, she crawled, she turned extended. If you have the hand, it's good, but normally it's just that, yeah. Turn, let her pass, not yet. You need to wait and she pass on this side. Then you walk, the pair to sacada. Oh, that's not big step from. I walk from. With the
sacada.
Sacada, without. But put all the weight. Move. For the weight. Don't kick until she turns. Then you take it. Cross the hand. Wait for her. For emphasize the Americana. To extend it. This time, the Americana is going to be more in the diagonal for the. Swivel, quick, go out of the way, or she can enter in front of you and get you. Yes. Prepare to fast, and whoa. You see that? For him is let it cross, turn. And step. No front. Tap. Remember to grab her already when you are going back.
Yeah.
And then is the ending. You let her one, two, prepare, tap, sacada. Collect. For now, don't do this. Because you don't want to have time. You need to be very quick. For now, we're going to remove it. After, when you have more the time, we're going to put it back.
Yeah.
But I want to mark the kick.
Yes.
She cross. She pass. Thank you.
Good.